Now, design of shafts. Now, for the design of shaft, what is shaft and what is axle that we have to define. Shaft is a rotating member that carries pulleys, gears, cams, rotors, and so on, and transmits power through it. And this is the shaft, these are the bearings, and this is gear wheel. Gear is cut here, gear wheel, and this is the belt pulley. So pulley with a belt. Now this is figure 1, and this is the axle. What is axle? Axle This is the axle, and this is the wheel mounted on the bearing. There is another kind of shaft which does not rotate. It is called an axle. Figure 2 shows an axle carrying wheels. The axle does not rotate, but the parts are mounted on bearings on the axle. The shaft is subjected to torsion as well as bending moment. Due to rotation of the shaft, bending stresses alternate. So in design, it is necessary to consider endurance stresses. But the axle does not transmit torque, but subjected to bending moment only. Since the axle does not rotate, the bending stresses do not fluctuate. A spindle is a short shaft material of the shaft. Shaft can be made of various materials, of which in machinery steel shaft is most common. It is generally made of mild steel or medium carbon steel, but it is also made of alloy steel to increase the strength. Cold drawn commercial steel shafting materials have better strength than ordinary mild steel. Okay, mild steel shaft. This design of the shaft I have already done it in the previous video.